Hey everyone, and welcome to Science and the Environment on the Rafi Report with your host, Rachael Coccia. I'm sure you all know who Albert Einstein is. You know, the father of modern physics. His theories have created the solid foundation that has supported physics throughout the years. And although many people have questioned Einstein, all have failed. Until now. In 2011, a group of physicists at the European Organization for Nuclear Research outside of Geneva made a shocking finding. A subatomic particle was recorded moving faster than the speed of light. That's faster than 186,282 miles per second. This finding was recently confirmed in a second test, which increases the probability that the results may, in fact, be accurate. Now, this finding may not be true and is currently undergoing further high-speed tests. But if it is true, this could completely negate Einstein's theory of relativity and the past 100 years of physics along with it. According to Einstein's 1905 special theory of relativity, which you may recognize as E equals mc squared, the speed of light is considered a cosmic limit. Many people are frightened and skeptical by the possibility that this fundamental theory could be wrong. But change is not always a bad thing, and in this case, could advance our understanding of the way the world works. However, this new finding still has a long way to go in order to disprove Einstein. Now for the unique species of the week. Here's a pretty miserable-looking fish. It's the blobfish. Found off the coast of Australia and Tasmania, this less-than-beautiful fish is extremely rare to see. This is because it lives at great depths under the sea at around 80 times more pressure than its sea level. Living 800 meters underwater requires some very special adaptations. In order for it to survive so deep, the blobfish contains a gas bladder and is almost completely made up of a gelatinous substance. This would also explain its very unique appearance. That concludes this week's episode of Science and the Environment on the Rafi Report. I'm your host, Rachael Coccia, and I will see you all next week. And now, a word from our sponsors.
The Rafi Report is brought to you by The Green Tea Room, Henry's Hair Company, and the Buster Brown Bean Company. Fueling the human. Aw, yeah.